85% of the tusk is the substance commonly referred to as ivory. Both male and female African elephants grow tusks. They have a variety of uses. They may be used to dig holes, rip up vegetation, strip bark from trees, and lever heavy objects. They are also used for self-defense and in aggressive attacks. Let us move on to